We are awarding the Jim Thorpe to the New York Giants. This particular card, this is how our rules say is we go to longest tenure in a situation like this, longest tenure. And so longest tenure gets really tricky with Thorpe because he played for so many teams that are disbanded and dissolved. And the only team that he played for that isn't disbanded or dissolved is the New York Football Giants. And so this goes and gets awarded to the Giants. So that's a big congratulations to our Giants owner that was in the box break. Congratulations. And I want to pull that up right now. That was Arturo, who owned the Giants, right? Looking back at it. That's right. Arturo V in spot 13 owns the Giants. So that is your hit. Congratulations to you, sir. A very nice Jim Thorpe comes out to you. And so you hit this thing. That is a correct way to award that according to our rules, how it goes to longest tenure and everything for a player like Thorpe. So congratulations, man. Nice hit. A really, really cool item here. Let's have a look at the back of this thing one more time. It's worth looking at. It's just a beauty. It's just a really neat card to get. 1955 tops. And you can see a little answer here for the trivia question. And so really just neat piece of history right here. Coming out in that box break. Really cool. Way to go, Arturo V. Ho! Nice hit.